paint the fence. Give children a paintbrush and bucket of water and let them paint the fence. Alternatively, they can use a sponge and sudsy water to wash windows. See how big they can make the brush strokes. The bigger movements are great for shoulder strength and stability, which will help with activities such as throwing a ball and writing.